वेलकम बैक टू द विद्यार्थी विद्यार्थी चैनल में आपका स्वागत है। लेट अस कंटिन्यू टुडे मेंचुरेशन पार्ट 4। दिस इज इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ मेंचुरेशन पार्ट 1, मेंचुरेशन पार्ट 2, मेंचुरेशन पार्ट 3। इफ यू हैव मिस्ड एनी वन ऑफ दीस, आई विल पुट द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स डाउन बिलो। इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल टिल नाउ, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन। लेट अस बिगिन विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। Here we have a rectangle, and we have, if you can see, there are four triangles. To name these triangles, there is a triangle ABF, there is a triangle ADE, there is a triangle ECF. So in this, there are three areas already given. The area of ADE is 4 cm square, area of ECF is 3 cm square, and area of ABF is 5 cm square. The question is to find the area of triangle AEF. Now, this is a question which is of competitive nature. So, you have to be very careful when you are solving such questions, because you have to do the question within a stipulated period of time. So, let us start by taking some assumptive values. That is, we will suppose let side AB equal to a units, that is a centimeter. Side EF, I'll take side EC as b centimeter. In that case, side DE will be equal to a minus b centimeter. It is very clear. If I take this as a centimeter, if I take this as b centimeter, then this has to be a minus b centimeter. I hope this part is clear. Now, what is the area of triangle? Area of triangle ADE. ADE. So, what is the area of triangle ADB? ADE is half into base. So, what is base? Base is DE into altitude is AD. As I mentioned, this is a rectangle. So, this is 90 degree. This angle is 90 degree. So, we can use half into base into altitude. Now, this is equal to half. What is DE? DE is A minus B. And what is AD? AD is not known. So, what is AD? So, area of triangle ADE is given as 4 centimeter square. So, if you see, if you put your centimeter square, you have AD in centimeter, AB in centimeter, right? Therefore, AD will be equal to, cross multiply, you get 8 divided by A minus B centimeter. Put this as result 1. I hope this point is clear. Similarly, we will go to the side BC. So, what is side BC? We can see this can be extrapolated based on the area which is given. What is area of ABF? Area is 5 cm square. So, what is 5 cm square? 5 cm square is equal to, it is half into base. So, what is your base? If you take AB as base, your altitude is BF. So, what is BF? BF is 10 divided by AB, which is a centimeter. So, you can take this as result 2. Now, you know BF is 10 by a centimeter. In triangle ECF, area is given as 3 centimeter square. Now, this 3 centimeter square is also equal to half into, so what's your base? Base is B. B into height is FC. Right? Therefore, FC is equal to 6 upon B centimeter. Now you can take this as your third result. I hope you have got the sides as, what is AD is now? AD is actually 8 upon 8 minus b. A minus B. What is BF? BF is 10 by 8 centimeter. What is FC? FC is 6 by B centimeter. I hope this part is clear. Now from the dimensions which we have got for AD and BC as a rule of a rectangle, in rectangle ABCD, AD is equal to BC. Now this means from result 1, 2 and 3. If you see carefully from result 1, 2 and 3, what is AD? AD is H upon A minus B. This is equal to, what is BC? BC is BF. BC is BF plus FC. So what is BF? BF is 10 by A. So I write 10 by A. And what is FC? It is 6 by B. Now we simplify this by doing a cross multiplication. So 8 upon A minus B is equal to, if you cross multiply, it is 10 B plus 6 A upon AB. Now you can further cross multiply or cross multiplication. What we get? 8 AB is equal to A minus B times 10 B plus 6 A. Now if you multiply this, you will get 10 AB plus 6 A square minus 10 B square minus 6 AB. I hope this is clear. So we have used a distributive law, A into this and into this, minus B into 10 B and B into 6A. So we have got our right hand side. Your left hand side is 8AB. So putting all the values to the left hand side, what we get? We get, now this is 6AB, 10AB minus 6AB is 4AB, 4AB minus 8AB is minus 4AB. So it will be 6A square minus 4 AB, right, plus this also 10 B square equals to 0. Now the whole equation looks, we can simplify it by dividing both the side by 2, right? So what we get? We get a 3 A square minus 2 AB minus 5 B square equals to 0. Pause the video, repeat all the steps, definitely you will get to understand why this equation has arrived. Now taking the equation and variable A and B, we'll do the splitting of middle term. So we can take this as minus 5AB plus 3AB, and hence we can actually get the factors of the above equation. Now 3a square minus 5ab plus 3ab minus 5b square equals to 0. So what do we get? We can take in the first bracket and the second bracket. So in the first bracket we can take a common, it will become 3a minus 5b. In second we can take b common, it is 3a minus 5b equals to 0. Now if we put them together, what we will get? We will take A plus B times 3A minus 5B equals to 0. This implies either A plus B is equal to 0 or 3A minus 5B is equal to 0. Okay, it's very clearly evident that A plus B cannot be equal to 0. This can be ignored. Now this value A plus B can be ignored because it is not possible. Not possible. It is not possible that A and B will be minus of each other. So this is not possible. Therefore, we will accept this as our solution. This implies 3A is equal to 5B or B is equal to 3 by 5 times of A. Now we will use this result. We will use this result and extrapolate this in this value and we will get AB as 8 upon A minus, what is B? 3 by 5 of A. So what is A minus 3 by 5 of A? That is 2 by 5 of A. So 8 divided by 2 by 5 of A, which means 40 by 2A. You have to take the denominator of the denominator as numerator. So 5 8s are 40 divided by 2. This is equal to 20 by A centimeter. So I finally got what is the value of A in terms of A. What is area of rectangle? Area of rectangle is length, that is AB, into breadth, that is AD. Now this is equal to, what is AB? AB is 8 centimeter and AD is 20 upon 8 centimeter. So what is your answer? A and A can be striped off. This is 20 centimeter square. I hope this part is clear. Okay, now to find the area of triangle AEF, we know that area of rectangle ABCD is equal to area of triangle ADE plus area of triangle ECF plus area of triangle ABF plus area of triangle AEF. You know that only this is unknown. The whole thing is calculated. This is 20 centimeters square. And what is area of triangle ADE? It is 4 centimeters square. Area of triangle ECE is how much? 3 centimeters square. Area of triangle ABF is 5 centimeters square. So only thing which is missing is area of triangle AEF. So keeping this on the left hand side, this implies area of triangle AEF will be equal to 20 minus 4 minus 3 minus 5 centimeter square. So what is 20 minus 4? 16 minus 3, 13 minus 5, 8 centimeter square. This is your area of triangle. Thank you very much for watching our videos. Kindly subscribe, share, like our videos and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you very much. Shabbat.